today, it's all about Harry Potter.
This be a set.
Saw the movies maybe 15 times each, and we will never get sick of it.
Cheers. Harry Potter fans line the street in New York for the first late-night showings of Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows Part 1. First six Harry Potter movies have earned $5.4 billion. This installment is also expected to make box office magic.
I'd like to have the cash, I know that.
Yeah, it's going to be good, too. Yeah. We've got a countdown on our board back there.
I know.
Well, after the break, Dr. Smith has some great news about our weekend weather.
And can your cell phone bring you closer to God? As one church is finding out, it can certainly keep the Bible in a lot of hands.